I've been thinking a lot about what is health and what's my own health. Mm-hmm. What's, and the big question for me, what's a healthy community because of my work? We're born, we grow, we get old, we die. During that time, we'll get different types of illnesses. We'll have different challenges. And health is kind of like coming back to balance. Let's start by defining us as all of us, including those with strengths and weaknesses, those that are dependent, those that have needs, those that are different, those that may be criminal, those that don't want to belong. Mm-hmm. And if we say, this is us,
I want to live in a way that I can be competent mm-hmm. at living, mm-hmm. competent at the things I do. I'm not sure exactly what that means, but it counters the notion of withdrawal. And people with Parkinson's and other diseases, the focuses are changed. Thought of in terms of withdrawing.
There's a tendency to medicalize any discussion about health. And I've got a much looser circle because I'm saying my survival depends on the resources that all of us can bring, and we'll all try to benefit from that.
It was on a Monday morning, I was tired, my head was turning, and I couldn't face the thought of going back to work, and so I paid a visit to my doctor. He gave me the once over, said, "Don't worry, we'll soon have you on the go. You need pills, 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 and pills, pills to take the pain away. Just swallow 2 or 3 times a day, you'll be as good as new. We got pills."
It's incredibly hard to even know what the cost is.
Pills, 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 and pills, pills to take the pain away. Just swallow 2-3 times a day, you'll be as good as new.
Community input is needed into this too.
I don't think it's at all impossible. I just think it's a question of getting the groundwork right.
We are all connected, and whether or not we admit it or not.
Know that I am loved and valued. Value family and friends. I can change some things. Everybody dies.
We got pills to make you happy, pills to pep you up and calm you down. It's magic what a pill can do. Now the twitching soon subsided, but I couldn't open my eyelids. I was dopey, droopy, drowsy, and I asked the doctor why. He took a little look in his multicolored booklet and awoke me from my slumber with a cry. Now my cupboard's overflowing with the pills that keep me going. I've got yellow, blue, and orange ones. I can't think what they're for, but they look so reassuring. I suppose they must be curing me. I don't know how I ever coped before. And the drug firms are delighted, and they say I should be knighted, cause I keep their profits healthy, and they've got a super plan to launch a major operation to introduce me to the nation as a fully working model of a well-adjusted man. With my pills, 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 and pills, pills to take the pain away, just swallow 2-3 times a day, you'll be as good as new. We got pills to make you happy, pills to pep you up and calm you down. It's magic what a pill can do.